Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Light and today I'm going to give you a small explanation of what I've been doing the last 4 months when I've been gone and what is going to happen in the future. Also, I will be drawing the winner for the giveaway. I don't have a monthly card active on Idle Heroes and you need that to be able to send starry gems. Also, I don't have any starry gems at the moment. I have decided to switch my priorities and I am going full free to play. So I am going to make the giveaway into something else. You can choose between some options. Option number one, and probably the best option for most of you, is I'll just send you $10 to your PayPal. If you don't have a PayPal address or you're not able to receive money on PayPal, then we can try to find another solution to get the $10, or I can gift you a Discord Nitro or a gift card. We will find another solution, okay? I'm going to draw the winner at the end of the video. So I have been writing my master's degree for the last month, and I also said in a Discord post that I wasn't in like the best state mentally or sort of in life. I wasn't really struggling, I would say, but I had some issues with my back, the pressure from the master's degree, and there were several things that sort of created an unhealthy environment for me. So many of my routines and many of my sort of ambitions kind of died away. However, I have turned everything around now. I am on a good path. I really started to properly work out. I am back to making YouTube content on another channel that I have, as well as this one. Because I didn't want to throw this YouTube channel just in the bin, because I kind of decided that I wouldn't play Idle Heroes anymore, but I really missed making YouTube videos and I kind of missed the Idle Heroes community as well. So I am going to start making some Idle Hero videos again. I will only make free-to-play content, however, so I am going to focus on specifics mainly just for free-to-play players and maybe some advanced tips and tricks and guides for some general game mechanics and explanations in the future. So based off of that information, I am going to create one more series where I will be playing completely free-to-play, optimal pathing, basically a follow-along for new players. I don't think I have time to manage more than just one account because I have many projects going on at the moment. So I will only be playing on this free-to-play account. Then I also wanted to sort of expand this YouTube channel to something more than just Idle Heroes. So I am looking for another gacha game or a new upcoming sort of in the same genre as Idle Heroes or like Genshin Impact, Solo Leveling Arise, Weathering Waves, sort of in this category. So if you have any great tips of upcoming games that are not released yet that could be interesting to watch, please write down in the comments below and I will check it out, and maybe that will be the upcoming game I will also make some videos on. I don't want to make this a long video, so I think that is everything for the updates. I will not have a specific upload schedule. I don't know how many videos I will be able to upload within a week. So it's just going to be an organic process from here on and further. And I really missed all of you guys. It's crazy how like cozy and nice this community is. So I look forward to seeing you guys again. I have now posted the Starry Gem giveaway link in the YouTube random comment picker, and we are now going to pick who wins this giveaway. Now it is loaded in all of the comments and let's pick a winner. The winner is Martin Hall 4183. So Martin Hall, please add me on Discord and give me a confirmation that this is your account. I will also write a comment onto your comment and then you can reply on that comment and then we will get in touch, okay? Since I have been away for such a long time, I'm going to give Martin Hall 72 hours to respond from when this video is uploaded. If he has not responded within that time, I will pick a new winner and I will try to contact that winner instead. Thank you so much for tuning back onto this little update video. My name is Light and I will see you in the next one.